Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna win, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow.
To a boss, never faking. I make my own rules, yeah, I stand up in my place. Hello. I am sky high, yeah. I am top tier. Ooh. Haters run their mouth, wonder why they not here. If I'm being honest, I'm the truth and the leader. This is my arena, yes, I am the diva. Yeah, I bring the heat, fire blazing. Got them all staring, cause I am amazing. D-I-V-A, wanna know why? Cause I wear the crown, I'm the baddest one alive.
From Yamaguchi, Japan, the Raw Women's Champion, Kairi
carrying the title in a treasure chest. You think Buddy Rogers or Bruno Sammartino would ever do something like that?
Well, they didn't have a treasure chest, did they, Corey?
I don't know about you guys, but it seems to me like the champ is a little more relaxed than we're used to seeing her.
Well, if she thinks she's got the night off just because the title's not on the line, I've got some bad news for her, because the beating she will take will be anything but a vacation.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Better get back in the ring.
Focus.
The winner of the first ever Mae Young Classic, Kairi Sane, looking to show how she earned that honor with another big win tonight.
You know what I like about her? She's approaching this match the same as she would if the title was on the line.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Sane.
Kairi Sane is so much fun to watch.
She goes for the cover. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oof.
Clutch suplex. What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
We saw 30 women make history in 2018 as the first ever Women's Royal Rumble headlined an epic pay-per-view. Raw and SmackDown competitive legends and even a few NXT stars, including Kairi Sane.
Michael, Kairi Sane was actually the very first NXT star to appear in the Women's Royal Rumble. Granted, that's a byproduct of getting the unenviable number six spot, but she made history before fellow NXT star Ember Moon could.
Kairi Sane is just so fun to watch, so quick, so deliberate. But what does she have to do to win this match, Byron?
Well, you said it yourself, Michael. She has to rely on an elbow.
Ooh. Ah, knee left. Big boot.
Not looking good, guys.
Running hip attack. What impact. The showstopper.
I don't know if Sane.
Look at this. This could.
Sweat. This one is over.
It was a sinking ship tonight for Kairi Sane.